what you want.
Okay.
Maybe send a picture if you want, like a little logo on it. Make sure it's easy, not too hard to design.
I got you.
Yeah, see, I'm keeping up with you guys in acceleration.
Is it bad in turns?
Nah, it's alright. Well, if you don't get knocked into Melton like that. Fucking Jew.
This dude pushed me all the way to the rocks.
Fucking sick of that blue car.
That Jerry's guy?
Yeah. He's a fucking dude. Making me use all my NOS because I'm getting angry. I get NOS heavy when I'm angry. You want to go to the left of this checkpoint, Malton? Yep, like that. Perfect.
Nice, we got a racer.
Yeah, I cut that. Fuck, that was close to that wall. See you, Buffy.
Yeah.
See you, Buffy.
Don't knock me on the inside. Fuck.
Good cut.
Yeah, it was a good knock.
You chose a bullet. Bad choice. Thank you. Okay, okay.
Hey, I took one inside.
This cunt is fucking pissing me off.
Forget these motherfuckers, all go across grass.
I just destroyed my controller in my head. I can't fucking push me. I'm sick of cunts racing so dirty.
Yeah, for sure. If you had chosen a Camaro, yeah, that would have been a lot closer. Especially in the turns,
yeah.
I messed up on one, and your ass could have just took off.
I wish all the other cunts would just fuck off, and we could do races together alone. that don't race dirty.
Well, that's what I said. Instead of my friends.
Yeah, like private lobbies.
Yeah.
Maybe we should start mentioning that to Trigger so he can mention it in his videos, because yeah. Ubisoft actually listened to him.
They listened to...
Because that will change the game completely.
Like, if
we
can
have clean racing, green races, grand races, that'd be so good. It's very discouraging me at the moment.
Pretty sure they mentioned like ghosting in gun races. They're not sure because of how Slipstream works.
Yeah, you can solve it by just doing that, making private gun races.
Slid right on it. Jesus Christ.
Get him. Anyway.
Did I do that?
No.
god. This guy. That dude is just sing the fuck out of this shit.
How do you spin out a Bugatti?
How does that even... Dude overextended, then got passed. Don't get frustrated now. Peace.
I can't say that. I almost just headbutted my controller to death. Graveyard of like 7 controllers, Sydney.
Don't worry, I'm on his ass. Bro, oh my fucking god, I'm finna smash my fucking controller, bro. Go get his ass.
Same as me.
Bro, this dude waits until I'm trying to pass and then slows all the way fucking down. Dude went fucking sideways trying to hit me.
Hey, Vic.
Like, nah, I'm gonna get this dude.
I'm enjoying having some freedom up front here. Taking the proper lines.
I catch slip and get going.
I got a pinched nerve in my neck that is killing me.
Damn.
ass boy. Lou does not know. Oh shit. Go. Go ahead. Go ahead. Bye. Slow stream.
Actually looks alright in white. Wait, what was his name again so I can look it out for him?
Beach Ren. His name is Purple.
Beach.
Just us three. Oh shit, my bad.
You're up. Right.
Fuck, I took that way too deep. Pause.
Pause. Mountain, I lost my slip.
You two can sit back up here.
Shit, they passing me.
Of course I fucking do that when I'm in the lead. Damn.
You cook.
Sorry, I took that like shit. Tried to move out of your legs, I knew you'd come like that.
Pause.
Have you done the pro settings for it? That's why. Oh, you fuck. Probably because I start to break earlier than you two. Get you around the corners quicker. I wasn't even gathering, I was keeping up with you. So
why? Why can't people just let you pass on this game? They just gotta hit you. What the fuck are you saying? Dirty cunts.
That's me speaking Australian. Fucking dirty cunts. Mr. Gutter.
Cheers. Finally, some fucking peace.
You need to work on your lines, Milton. You use the whole road. I'm not in America. Got him. B train. Got him. He'd be so pissed about that. Into a tree real good. And then I just laughed at him. He didn't like it.
Hey, can you send me a clip of that?
Yeah.
I want it. I think I'm right next to him. Bro, what the fuck is wrong with people? Oh my.
Speed ups.
Gotta make it through all this basic bitch traffic.
Hopefully you're not beside me. I thought that was gonna happen. Oh no, don't do that to me. You're trying to make us lose the race, Marvin. You're trying to make this guy win the race. Kidding. I just spun out a Bugatti somehow.
Don't spin out now, bro. God. all the shit I had to do to get to fourth, I'd say I won. Or seven.
He's in the Mercedes. Really? Yeah, the pro settings I've got for my Hurricane are really good. Make it handle a heap better. It still slips out if you push it too hard, but it's a lot better. Same car.
Alright, after this, I gotta go pick up my sister. I clap granny kids? What the fuck? This dude does not know how to control his heavy ass Porsche EV.
Cutting in on my line.
I'll give you that.
That's how we want to be.
Might DNF the lobby.
Hmm?
Might DNF
the
lobby.
Yeah, that'd be good. I've done that once with Aura.
Gotta dodge so many fucking trees.
I just did a jump over.
Oh,
I was using an ass as well. That's a nice one.
Purgatory we go. Fucking. Hit the wall and go. At the big things, they don't move.
Losing up the road, bro. Losing a lot of speed doing that.
It's not the highway, turn left.
Yep, cheers. It's hard to go to that corner. Good racing, Kato.
Thank you. GG's, boys. Oh, one person is gonna finish. Board.
Dragon Rider.
AB.
Nah, you got through. 6. 7.
Okay. Who's already at the lobby? I will see you boys later.
Come on, bro. It was nice racing you there. Good to be here.
Nice racing you all too.